Another Eastern African Community country fields candidate to challenge Raila Amolo Odinga's African Union bid. So today, mtazamaji, I want to bring you the latest news on Raila Odinga's AUC bid. Kindly subscribe, comment, and like this video. Raila Odinga now has two opponents from East Africa against his bid for the African Union Commission chairmanship. Mtazamaji, yesterday, Djibouti as a country fronted its Minister of Foreign Affairs, Ali Yusuf, to contest for the position of African Union Commission chairmanship. In a statement on Tuesday, April 9, Djibouti expressed that Yusuf has the ability to serve and bring dynamism to African Union. Djibouti expresses its confidence in the ability of Mr. Mahamudi Ali Yusuf as an experienced diplomat who knows the workings of the continental organization to serve and bring dynamism to the Pan-African organization. Djibouti noted that Yusuf has over two decades of experience as Minister of Foreign Affairs and adding that he has all the qualities to meet the expectations and interests of the continent in addition to speaking fluent French, English, and Arabic. Yusuf will now compete with Azimio leader Raila Odinga and Somalia's former foreign minister Fawzia Adam. On February 15th, Raila Odinga announced his interest in replacing incumbent AUC chair Moussa Faki, whose two-term tenure ends in February 2025. The African Union Executive Council on March 15th, during the 22nd extraordinary session, unanimously agreed that East Africa region should produce candidates for the position of the African Union Commission chairmanship. Then Raila Odinga, who is now being backed by the Kenyan government, has been moving across the continent looking for support from African presidents. His bid has received a huge boost during President William Ruto's recent visit to West African countries, where Ghanaian President Akufo-Addo and Guinea-Bissau's Umaro Sissoco Embalo agreed to back Kenya's candidate. There on Friday last week, Angola's ambassador to Kenya, Sianga Abilio, also hinted that the country will support Kenya's candidacy for the position. At the moment, Raila Odinga now has two opponents from East Africa against his bid for the African Union Commission. One of the challengers who is challenging Raila Odinga's bid is Fawzia Adam from Somalia, who is the former foreign minister of Somalia. Then we also have the recent one, Djibouti's Minister for Foreign Affairs, Mr. Mahamud Ali Yusuf. This has brought is a big setback on Raila Odinga's AUC bid. If you want to engage or to know more about this, kindly subscribe, like this video, comment, and turn on notification bell to receive the news as they come in. Thank you and welcome back.